All right, so I was able to solve the door issue here. It's even, and when you open, you can see the gap, no problem. It's nowhere near touching. It folds in perfect, no issue, and it's even now. The issue was, for some reason, this hinge was moved. It was a little pushed in, so the door was actually closing too far in, making it seem like this one was sticking out. So we adjusted this part here, and it's all nice and even now.